Hello everyone, I'm Alexandra Diduch and I'm a business analyst at PortaOne. In this video, I will tell you about our new project that can help you launch your mobile business faster and cheaper. When you're launching an MVNO, the basic things you need are basic charging, invoicing, CRM, integration with your MNO provisioning or order management. But you also definitely want to provide quality services to your end users and for reasonable cost. So, we believe that one more thing may become useful for you, and that is a self-care portal. Self-care portal benefits both you as a provider and your end user. That is because the portal allows subscribers to perform most account operations themselves without going to you or having to send any USSD codes. Thus, the subscriber saves time, and you obviously save money because you don't need to hire any additional account managers. We know from our experience that many MVNO prefer to build their own native apps or portals using our API. However, building such portal can be costly and time-consuming, and not always you can afford that. That's why we thought about it and we made PortaOne mobile self-care portal so you can quickly launch your MVNO. You can customize the portal with some basic branding, but you don't have to build it from scratch. It's available almost immediately. There is no need to invest time and money in designing your own self-care portal. You can design it later if you still want to. For now, focus on other things, and we will be covering the user part for you. Now, let me tell you a little bit about the features that will be available in the first release of the portal. Here is all the work that you can outsource to your end users right now in the first release. So, your subscribers can securely log in and log out of the portal, and they can recover or reset their passwords by themselves. They can check their balance and top it up with scratch cards whenever they need it. They can view and update their account and contact information on their own without needing any help from your admin staff. Users can see information about their subscriptions and bundles, including things like how much data or minutes they have left, and then they can subscribe to an upgraded bundle easily if they're running out of it without sending any USSD codes. Also, they can subscribe to new value-added services and products that you show them in the self-care portal, so you can bring in new revenue without no effort from your sales team. In the beginning, the portal will be available only in English, but other languages can be added quite easily as a professional service on your request. Well, and don't forget that all this will be customized with your own brand logo. In the future releases, we will be adding even more functionality. That will include access to users' transaction history, transferring balance or unused bundled units to other mobile subscribers, and topping up account balance or bundles using credit cards. All of this makes PortaOne mobile self-care portal an excellent addition to any MVNO provider looking to launch their services quickly and without extra expenses. You will save money on design and development, you will save staff resources on customer management, and your customers will have a modern, user-friendly and secure self-care experience. Sounds interesting? If so, and if you have any questions, and if you would like to try out our self-care portal for yourself, simply contact us for more information. Thank you for your time.